FlashMed. What is the Crowe sign? The Crowe sign is characterized by engorgement of the retinal vessels after compression of the ipsilateral internal jugular vein seen with contralateral sinus thrombosis. FlashMed has thousands of video flashcards on YouTube. Select one of our channels to view hundreds of questions and answers in sequence, learning one question at a time. Try it now.